going to be your order. It's going to be DeBow, I guess, on the two. We'll leave the one open. DeBow, Barnes, Hubbard, Prather, Johnson T, Nelson, Gonzalez, B-Boy, Victor,
attention, right,
and then Yvonne, Ivan, and Garcia in the back. Why are there two cars side by side from the end? Also, where are my marshals? I need representatives or marshals from the Blue Main or Electric. Scott, can you just take down there for 5 minutes? Scott Fisher, can you help out for this race or no? You're in the next race? Okay. Turn marshal. Look at this. Everybody needs to give a hand to the Good Ride people. They always help out when needed. Thank you so much. Alright, so we're good to go, guys. Drivers set. Marshals are there. Drivers, we're going racing. It's a 5 minute heads up race. We're going racing on the tow.
Thank you.
race number 15, race 16. You are up next, race 16. 4 minutes down, one to go. Your leader by the finish line, all pink car. Midline glass on the side of it. Huge stickers. I'm going to say, Fred, you're sponsored by them. I'm just going to go with that. Fred Hubbard running an X-ray. Out in front, second position, Scotty Barnes. Third position, Paul DeBow. I don't know what Scotty's running for a car, I'd let him know. I know that Paul DeBow is running an ERC with 20 seconds to go. 20 seconds on the clock. It is Hubbard, Barnes, and DeBow. Your top three, Prather, with 10 seconds to go. Where is your leader at? Is he going to make another lap? I do not think so. 5 seconds to go. First time when you cross the line, Fred Hubbard with the win. You are done. Scotty Barnes going to take second. Victor Garcia is at Paul DeBow going to go third. Congratulations to Fred Hubbard with the win. Scotty Barnes going to go second. Third, Fred, or Paul DeBow, John.